Hello again. Today I'm going to explain about Leaflet. It is an open source JavaScript library for creating an interactive map. So with Leaflet, you can make something like this. It's like Google Maps, but it's customizable, and so we can change the base map. Here we have OpenStreetMap. We can also add marker here with customizable pop. So how do we create something like this? So we will use these brackets, text editor. You can use other text editor as well, that is Notepad plus plus or other text editor. And we will use HTML, JavaScript, CSS, and PageSpeed itself. And you'll find a lot of information here from tabletrueschools.com about HTML and other web programming language. And you'll find a lot of information, tutorials, code, script from leafletjs.com about Leaflet itself. So first, we are going to learn about HTML. So we go to tabletrueschools.com, learn HTML. And there is not much explanation about HTML here, except this one. With HTML, you can create your own website, and yeah, that's it actually. So basically, we just could try this by ourselves, because we have a very useful tool here. This is our HTML structure. We have HTML tag here, and then head. Inside head we have title and then body, which is the main part of HTML. So with this code we can display something like this. This is the heading and the paragraph. It's from here. Okay, so we copy this into writing and then create new file, paste it here. Okay. Okay, we change the title, left, then delete this, save it, reset it, then run the HTML page. You can just try it and open our browser, nothing shown here. Yep, we only have our title here. Okay, what else do we need? Okay, you're going to put this code, CSS, and also the JavaScript file for it. Right? Okay, just going to copy these two, put it in set head section. Okay, so we have our CSS file for the flat and also the JavaScript file for the flat. Without these two components, our Leaflet page will not run. So it's very important. Don't forget to put this in advance. Okay, save. And then, what else we need? Okay. So, first we need to create a map div. Set body. And then file. And the pixels and okay. We have created our div for our map. Next one, we need to create a JavaScript syntax inside our HTML. So our JavaScript syntax will be inside this. So we will copy this. Okay. Right, this is the line that we just copied. Basically, we just create new variable here. It's called map, and it will create a map using leaflet. And the map variable itself will be put here in div that we just created. And next one is set view, which is the center of the map will be this coordinate, and this is the zoom level. And the next one is the base map. Here we will use OSM base map, and just add it to the map here, which is this one. Save. Open our browser and refresh. Okay, shown. So this is basically our first leaflet map. Thank you.